Hello and welcome back to The Legend of Kyrandia, Book 3. When we last left off, we were talking to Fluffy and he gave us this leather mouse. Now, I'm going to go ahead and I'm going to take care of this. Now, what we need to do is we need to find 6 bones. And in a tedious effort, we need to have one of the dogs at the main part of the island hide all of these bones and hopefully dig up gems along the way. If he doesn't dig up a gem, typically what you want to do is reload. So let's be nice. And
what's that you're hollering?
Cecily grows like crazy on
go ahead and head through here.
Don't you feel bad making the
oh, he doesn't
if I
mind,
can
I'm sure.
Where does the
such a ride
go?
Would be great.
Kyrandia, Antonia, anywhere the bicep.
Hey, mind if I hit your ride?
There we go. Okay, hop now I can enjoy it. We're gonna go and hop on. Just hide in the sesame. Eat it, it's good for you. And every time you do it, this animation will play. They really, really liked their 3D renders. Okay, so this is not where we want to be.
Thanks.
So we need to travel one more time.
Sure thing.
Hey, hop on board.
And no, you cannot speed up this animation. Unfortunately.
Thanks.
Oh, I didn't think it would take me back here.
Oh, he doesn't.
Hey,
let's try one more time. Oh, I wish I could skip through this. Okay.
Thanks.
Alright, this is where we want to be.
Sure thing.
Alright, now let's go ahead and save the game. And we're gonna call it Gem 1. And hopefully this won't take too long. What I'll probably do is
here's something for
show
you
pantry. Once, and then I will just skip until I have all the gems. Okay, so yeah, that's exactly what you do.
Thanks.
You just you give the bone to him and he digs up a gem. And you have to do that. Oh, I don't have enough bones. Well, basically you have to do that 6 times. So let me go ahead, get some more bones, and I'll meet you back here with all the gems as well. Okay, so we finally, it took me like 10 minutes, we finally have all of the gems. So let's go ahead. There's one thing that we need to do real quick, and that is shed some light. First of all, I need to get rid of these ticks, though.
Gotcha.
I don't know how many he has.
Good, gotcha. Good, gotcha. Good, gotcha. Good.
Okay.
Good
let's take out our machete
riddance.
And clear all this stuff away. The most important one that we need to deal with is the one that I'm going to try and do last. Okay. And last but not least, there's actually one in this very lower corner. And that circle doesn't look like much, but apparently it is a hole to somewhere. So. And now we're lost. Okay, give me just a minute and I'm going to see if I can find my way out of here. Oh. Well, hey, at least you get to see the death scene now. Because I don't usually showcase those.
Use your head.
I know the jungle is a dangerous place.
These.
Okay.
These are too thick.
I guess
we're
going to try going this way and seeing if that's going to help me at all or not. As much as I hate saying this, honestly, if you ever are stuck in the jungle, you just kind of have to wander around until you can find something. So. Let's see if we can find our way out. Typically, if you find your way to like a screen that you recognize, like if we found our way back to the circle screen, the one with that little thing down in the bottom corner, I should be able. Yeah, here it is. Okay, so I should be able to get out from here. I think. Hopefully, I hope. I can't go down. I think that was the way I went before. Let's try going this way and see if. Okay, yeah, there we go. Alright, yeah, it's this place is not fun and it's not easy. So let's go ahead and head down here.
This is not an impressive fort.
I'm asking you to look at the fort.
Must be more
yep.
cat ruins.
I know you're not afraid. That's what he was saying. He's like, I'm not afraid. Okay. So that little hole that we opened up in the jungle allows us to see more.
I hope this place doesn't
It's not gonna.
So.
The big old baby. Okay. Now, as you'll notice, it's very dark and we can't see anything. But, let's see if this leather mouse does anything.
Hmm. Let's see if this has any effect.
All right. Now, that looks doesn't look like much now, but it will come in handy later, so let's...
What an attractive
Yes. Oh, that's right. We have to use the mouse. So if we use the mouse... So the first one's a moon. The next one is a sunrise. The next one is rain. Wind. Thunder. And lastly, no, fire. Now, if I remember most of them, but I think there's like two I'm confused on, so I'm gonna try and put them in the order that we saw them. I believe it is moon, sun, fire's last, so fire's gonna go there. I think that's right. It might actually be the first. I can't quite remember. But that's okay, because we've got, I think we've got like one more indicator. So I'm gonna collapse on you. Alright, so now what we need to do is we need to make our way back to Fluffy so we can make our way to the cat altar. So with our machete in hand, or in inventory, I guess, with a machete in our pocket, let's go, and we only need to cut away the ones that are actually in our path. So now that I've cleared those two, we can go ahead this way. And clear these again.
These are.
Those aren't
these
though. And okay, I need to clear these because we go back. That's right. Now I can head over. And then lastly, we need to head up. I know it's sharp. I'm not trying.
Are.
I see, and this is another thing about this game that's kind of frustrating.
That
Alright, here, fine. This game can be frustrating sometimes, if you couldn't tell. Alright, let's head north, and it's Fluffy! Now if we go over to this side, you'll notice that we are in a very familiar spot. Ta-da! Aha! Now this is actually quite important. I believe what this is used for...
Let's try this gem.
I think the gem tells us... Yeah, okay. So yes, amethyst is rain and blue is thunder. So yes, they're in their proper order. Alright. So let's go ahead and head over here, and we're going to find that there are some weird balls here. What we need to do is use the mouse on them.
Hmm. Cats do like mice. I'll bet this magic mouse activates these monuments.
And look familiar? They should. Okay, so now, well, as soon as my inventory comes up, we drop this down and we put each of these in their respective sockets. One there. Come on. I hate this thing. Okay, now if I remember quickly, over here. Yep, and here's the other side. Put that one in there. Put that one in there, which that cat looks really weird, by the way. And this last one here, and... It's magic!
Good work! Let's take that magic and go make arrangements to get off
yep.
this rock.
Okay, so now we have a crystal mouse. What does it do?
Oh, great. This is just
We are not a mouse! I like that even
nice
Gunther
work,
turns into a mouse.
Sneaky. What should we do now? Go scare some elephants?
Okay. So, what we can go ahead and do now, if I remember correctly, I gotta scroll a little bit. Okay. Let's see. How do I get... Oh, yeah. I was about to say, how do I get out of here again? This place is so confusing on their area transitions. And now there's cats everywhere. Well, maybe not everywhere, but...
Go away. I'm taking a nap.
Excuse me.
Yeah, that's literally all the cats say to you. The cats are just like, go away. Alright, so here's Fluffy.
You are indeed a great pet. Just glad to be of service.
You look so sassy. Let's go back to lying again, just in case I need it.
Change me back, and quickly. I have important revolutionary work to continue. Need some cheese.
There you go. Okay, so I need cheese.
I left mine at home. I thought all you Kyrandians always
No, that's flasks.
Here, eat some of mine.
Okay, so he gives me a piece of cheese. And now I'm back.
Ah, that's better. Excellent. Nice going, jungle boy.
So now we have to find a way to get ourselves off of here. Let's see if I remember how. Okay, now I can go up. From here, we need to go up 3 times.
Ow!
Okay.
These are...
Just trying to be thorough. I love that if you pay close enough attention, that's actually Fawn that's swinging on that vine. Oh, crap. Luckily, I can just restart right here. Yay, okay, they're gone. Let's go up, and we should be at the pirates. Awesome, okay.
These pirates.
Okay, so I don't have any fleas on me. So, alright, let's go and ask if see what we can board.
So, where's the magic, Mr. Wizard? Sorry, no magic, no attack.
So, basically, they're not gonna take us back to Kyrandia until we do some magic, but luckily for us, we have magic. And you have to use it on this guy in particular, I believe.
Okay, let's show you boys some magic.
Good work! They've got to be impressed with that magic, don't they?
You look good as a mouse, Louis.
You do look pretty funny, Lou. Alright, I admit I see some potential with this magic. You've got yourself a ride, Chester.
Great. Let's get away from this flea-infested island.
Alright, so now we have a ride back to Kyrandia, where we may exact our revenge. Something like that.
Faster, boys. We're almost
there. Is that just a boat?
Let the attack on Kyrandia begin.
Yeah.
Come on, boys. Kyrandia is ours for the taking.
I love how happy he is.
Not so fast, Malcolm. Let's go see what Calic thinks of your little...
You are incorrigible, Malcolm. We have no choice but to banish you to the ends of the earth.
And luckily, we have been able to hire this fine seaman to take you there on his ship. Herman, pay Mr. Barbecue his fee, please.
Thank you, Monsieur Calic. It will be my pleasure to rid your country of
these
scoundrels.
Anything for money. Alright, so we are now being dropped off by boat to the ends of the world, and this is actually my favorite part of the game. There's something about it I just think is really cool.
Hey, Malcolm! Your girlfriend Rowena says you earned some money in jail. Here you go!
I love that you earn money in jail despite the fact that this particular save never went to jail. So. Okay.
That attack on Kyrandia.
What are you talking about? That worked exactly as intended. Alright, I'm gonna try and do this as quickly as possible. So, you've got 3 coins. What you need to do is you need an umbrella.
Great.
Too bad it isn't raining. Alright, and then you also need a float.
That looks like it's safe.
Hey, it's helpful. Okay. So, and the last thing you need is health insurance, because that's exactly what this is.
That could come in handy.
Okay. Now, let's go ahead and save here. And this one, sure. I'm trying to be more creative with my saves, at least, but... Okay, so what we need to do is we need to jump in the far barrel.
Looks like I can take a ride. I'm not afraid of barrel riding.
I probably would be. Okay. Now, what we need to do in this area is we need to put on the float. And we get a pump for some reason. So what we actually need to do is inflate this flower. Which is weird to think about. But that's what we need to do. Okay, now I think we just put this in here and we bounce. Alright, now we have to look inside this cave at some really weird renders. Like, I don't understand the purpose of them. They're really weird looking, though. They're mesmerizing. Ooh, hypnotizing. Ooh, fancy. Ooh. Ooh, so spooky. Okay. So let's see. I believe next all we have to do is just jump down.
Here we go with the pool toy.
Yeah. So we slide down.
You actually did
okay.
It.
Now what we need to do is go ahead and take off the float.
Too bad none of my friends could see me in that outfit.
And we need to go ahead and take off the umbrella.
I'll
not yet.
First person who makes a very
we're almost there.
Joke.
Okay.
Phew, that can't be
it is.
Travel. Let's give the umbrella a shot.
That's what we need to do first. And then we unload the umbrella.
I'll smack the first person who makes a merry
I know.
Joke.
And we need to float down. Be sure to click over here and not, like, on the waterfall. Because the waterfall will kill you, but these rocks will not.
I can float down over the rocks.
Which I guess makes sense, maybe? With all the air that the waterfall is pushing down with it. I don't know. I honestly have no idea. But you have to be sure to click on the rocks. Alright. So now...
Amazing.
I'm not an idiot, Gunther. Okay, so what we need to do is go ahead and through here and watch a different type of animation, which is still weird in its own way. Yeah, I don't really know what the purpose of all this is. It's really weird. So now we need to float down again.
This umbrella should do the trick.
And there's one more cave we need to go into, so. See if I can remember.
Amazing! You actually did it!
Okay, last one. I don't think they understand how roller coasters work. Like, I don't think they understand how this works. This isn't how this works. This isn't how this works at all. I really don't know the purpose of these caves or if you really have to go inside of them and watch, but I'm assuming it has a purpose. What? What?
Where is Reginald? You bad little merman! Do not go so far away!
Right. So let's wake up.
Welcome to Limbo. You've been asleep for several years.
Several years?
Apparently, you fell on the wrong side of the cataract. The garbage man found your body and sold it to the queen. She's always wanted a human.
Who the heck are you? Where the heck am I? And what am I doing here? What's this collar on my neck?
Good morning! Hat blast! I am glad to see you awake. After you have adjusted a bit, we will play games.
I don't have time to play games.
Oh, yes you will. I am the Queen of Limbo, and you are the newest member of my harem.
I am flattered, of course, but I'll have to be leaving now.
You have no choice. You will come when I call. But now, I must take my nap.
So.
What a weirdo. Let's find a bus and get out of here.
All right. As you can tell, we are now in this really, really weird world. So, we've been unconscious for several years. And now we get to find a way back to the actual human living world. But I'm all out of time for this. In fact, I probably went over a little bit due to the bone digging that I had to do.
At this point, I train every
Hey, you can take a nap. I mean, no one's telling you can't. But thank you so much for watching, and I hope you have a wonderful day.